वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि संप्रो निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणि विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा वागर्थाव संप्रुक्तो वागर्थ प्रतिपत्ते जगतः पितरौ वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायमधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृष्णं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिने नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयं धातुर्ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो जीवाख्यातमुच्यते प्रकृतिकृशबन्तादेव धातुर्ब्रह्मात्मने नमः शुक्लां ब्रह्मविचारसारपरमां आद्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं वीणापुस्तकधारिणीम् अभयदां जाड्यान्धकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वन्देतां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदाम् अत्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं शुद्धां गुण्यां करोम्यहं पाणिनीय प्रवेशाय लघु सिद्धांत कौमुदीम्। सो इन द लास्ट पार्ट वी लैंडेड ऑन द त्यद प्रातिपदिका। टुडे वी विल ट्राई टू स्पीड अप। देयर आर टू मेनी सूत्रास फॉर युष्मद् अस्मद् विच इज गोइंग टू कम अप। वील स्टेप थ्रू दोज but we'll try to cover up the entire recap today as much as possible. So tyad also means that. So all these will go together, meaning lot of sutras are available for tat. If you get tyad, just a little extension, you land on tat. Tat and yat, there is only ta ya difference, takara yakara. Then we'll go to yushmad asmad. So this is the process laghu follows. So tyad, tyad is part of tyadadigana. In fact, the tyadadigana is named based on tyad, which is in sarvadigana. So sarvadigana is a pronoun, so tyadadigana being a subset of sarvadigana is a pronoun, less pronoun. So tyad is a pronoun there, means that. So what happens here, tyad plus su tyadadinam aha. So a is the adesha for dakara, so dakara becomes akara, so you'll get tyas. Because ato guna will apply, akara and akara together will be replaced by following guna, guna letter. It is an ekadesha. So you will get tyas. And then the next vidhi sutra is read here as to tadosa savanantayoho. So sav, sau, sav is sau, saptami ekvachana. When su follows, then tadoho. तकार एंड दकारा, तकार दकारयोः कः आदेशः, सः इति आदेशः भवति। सो एंड व्हाट हियर विच इज नॉट एट द एंड, सो अनंत्ययोः, दिस इज आल्सो षष्ठी द्विवचन, सो दैट विच आर नॉट अन्ते भव, अन्ते भवः अन्त्यम् एंड न अन्त्यभव इति अनन्त्यम्। So anantya, takara and dakara should be anantya, should not be at the end of the pada. Then such takara and dakara of tyadadigana, so tyadadirti tyadadinam sakaraha adesha bhavati tyartha. So takara and dakara of tadadi when followed by su, and condition is that this takara and dakara should not be at the end, it should not be at the end, then sakara is the adesha. So here what you have tyas, so tyas takara dakara is tyadadi takara, there is no dakara but takara is there, and that takara is not at the end of the pada, it belongs to the tyadadi gana and it is followed by su, therefore tyas takara will be replaced by sakara. This is how you get syaha. This is not so famous, but what do we know, how does tat decline in pullinga, saha, sorry, saha, tau, te. This is the reason. So this sakara, takara becoming sakara is going to be there even with tat when you decline pullinga. So syaha tyau te, that is how this tyad will decline, whereas tat will decline as well, saha tau te. Similar sequence. So with this we can speed now as to tyad plus au, what will happen, tyadadinam aha, dakara is replaced by akara. Then ato gune, both are replaced by single guna letter which is following ekadesha. Then vriddhi rechi, tya plus au, both together you will have vriddhi, echi pare. Au is an h letter, therefore vriddhi is a single adesha, you will get tyau. सो त्यौ इज प्रथमा एंड द्वितीया द्विवचना. इन बहुवचना चेत प्लस जस चदादिनाम अह अकारादेश देन अतो गुणे सिंगलादेश देन जसशी सर्वनाम न अतः. सो यू विल गेट दिस जस विच इज अस जकार इज एन इथ लेटर विच हैज गॉन अवे सो अस इट इज रिप्लेस बाय शी. शी शकार इज एन इथ लेटर सो ई इज द कंटेंट सो वॉट विल हैपन आद गुण त एंड ई सो सॉरी अ एंड ई टुगेदर यू विल गेट आद गुण. Guna letter is between akara and ekara, there will be ekara guna. So, tye. This is prathama bahuvachana. So, what do you have? Syah tyau. This tyau is wrong. Copy paste error. Tye. So, saha tyau. Syah tyau. Tye. Tyam tyau. Tyan. Tyena tyabhyam tyaihi ityadi. So, everything we know as sarvavat. Rest of it is sarvavat. Only specific sutras of difference are to be looked into. We have done sarva. Similarly with tad, what will it? Tad also means that. So tad also means that sah taute you will get. So there is no yakara. That's all. The difference is there is no yakara, which is part of tyat. In tad there is no yakara. What will happen? This dakara will become akara by tyadadinamah. Then again ato gune will apply a single guna akara and akara guna which is following will be the replacement ekadesha. So ta, once you got ta, then tadoha sa savanantyayoho will cause this takara which is not at the end of the pada because it is tas. Sakara is at the end of the pada. This ta belongs to tad which is part of tyadadi guna, therefore it will be replaced by sakara. Then you will have sas rutva visarga will give you saha saha taute. So thereby rupa siddhi of tad is also over. Yad means which, so it's a relative to the correlative tad. Yad and tad are relative and correlative in a sentence. So yaha yauye, how dakara is replaced by akara by tyadadinam aha, then tyadadinam aha vibhaktau, then ato gune ya, so ya plus a will become ya, then yas rutva visarga will give you yaha yau ye. Everything else is like sarva. Then what happens with etad? Tad we have already done, so you just have to add a before that. That's all you have to do really. So all the sutras are applicable as we have seen in tad. Tyadadinam aha, then ato gune, then additional, only additional is adesha pratyo. So then tado saha savanantyayo ho will cause this takara, which is not at the beginning, also not at the end. Beginning is irrelevant, but since in tad it was at the beginning, the difference with etad that it is not at the beginning, but our condition is that it should not be at the end. Anantya takara is replaced by sakara. The only additional sutra is adesha pratyayoho here. Why? Because ekara is preceding, it is part of in. So in ko ho panchami dvivachana, when in or ku precedes. Here in is preceding, ekara is in. So when in is preceding, then what will happen? Saha apadantasya sakarasya murdhanyaha. Apadanta, it should be not at the end of the pada. Then it will take murdhanya adesha. So sakara will become shakara, shanu shakara. Then rutva visarga, eshas will become eshaha, esharu, then eshaha. So eshaha and so on. Other difference additional is that this etar shabda also takes ena adesha. This we had seen earlier also. So anvadesha is additional. Etad, when there is an anvadesha, then dvitiya tyau svenaha. So ena is the adesha in dvitiya when it is an anvadesha. Anvadeshe sati, when there is, or anvadeshe, there are two. When there is an anvadesha, then etad is replaced by ena. Anvadesha is when you are referring to the same noun the second time using this etad pronoun, then the second time you will use ena, this adesha ena. So etad will become ena, then enam is the dvitiya ekavachana. Ami purva will apply and then पूर्व आदेश विल बी देयर फॉर बोथ एंड एक ऑफ पूर्व प्रयोग कहा एक ऑफ पूर्व प्रयोग संहितायां विषय अमी अमी पूर्व व्हेन अम फॉलोज देन पूर्व सो दिस पूर्व इज द आदेश एकार एन प्लस अम विल बिकम एनम पूर्व आदेश सो नाउ यू हैव लैंडेड ऑन युष्मद एंड अस्मद सो युष्मद मीन्स यू अस्मद मीन्स आई सो मेनी सूत्रास एंड सो मेनी फॉर्म्स सो लेट्स जस्ट गो टू द टेबल फर्स्ट सो दैट वी अंडरस्टैंड व्हेन यू गो थ्रू सूत्रास व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज हैपनिंग सो इट विल बी गुड नाउ टू सी द टेबल अनफॉर्चुनेटली दिस टेबल हैज बीन पुश्ड टू द एंड इन दिस केस आई वुड हैव लाइक दिस हियर द टेबल टू बी इन द बिगिनिंग बिकॉज देर आर सो मेनी आदेशास वी शुड नो द फॉर्म्स सो दैट वी कैन स्पीड थ्रू द सूत्रास At least in recap. So here what we have. So these many sutras we have to cover today. So look at this. Yeah. So Yushmad is. This is Yushmad. And then after the slash you have Asmad. So how does it decline? Yushmad will be. Tvam Yuvam Yuyam. Tvam Yuvam Yushman. त्वया युवाभ्याम युष्माभि देन तुभ्यम युष्मभ्यम सॉरी तुभ्यम युवाभ्याम युष्मभ्यम त्वत् युवाभ्याम युष्मत् तव युवयोः युष्माकं त्वयि युवयोः युष्मासु वेर एज अहम देयर इज नो संबोधन हियर अहम अस्मद् विल डिक्लेयर्स अहम आवाम वयम माम आवाम अस्मान मया आवाभ्याम अस्माभिः मह्यम आवाभ्याम अस्मभ्यम मत आवाभ्याम अस्मत मम आवयोः अस्माकम मयि आवयोः अस्मासु प्लस देर आर ऑप्शनल फॉर्म्स इन द्वितीय चतुर्थ एंड षष्टी देर आर वह और नह काइंड ऑफ अ फॉर्म ऑल्सो सो दैट विल फॉलो एंड व्हेन इट हैज टू बी यूज फॉर दैट ऑल्सो देर आर वार्तिकास सो वी लुक एट दोज ऑल्सो Now let's look at what has happened. Yushmad, this shakara of Yushmad survives only in very few places in Bahuvachana. Only in Bahuvachana you see in Dvitiya onwards this shakara has survived. Shakara or sakara, Yushmad sakara or Asmad sakara is surviving here in Bahuvachana Dvitiya onwards. Everywhere else it has vanished. So what has happened there? There you see in Dvivachana there is a va kind of a thing that you see everywhere in Dvivachana. So in Dvivachana you will see va kind of adesha. What has happened in Ekvachana? In Ekvachana tva and a. Tva and asmat does not have ha also. So aha. Tva and aha are some adeshas there. Tva, these kind of adeshas are there. See tva. Somewhere there is a mad adesha also. In samasa you will see. In samasa you will have mad adesha, twad adesha. So here also you will have twa adesha, ma. So here what is used is, sometimes you will see this tu also, see tu ma. So what exactly is happening, we will see in the sutras. But just keep in mind, in prathama there are a lot of adeshas. In dvitiya there are few adeshas. This Va, additionally you will see this Yuva kind of a Yuva, Ava. So Ava, here you see Ava. In Asmad you have A, you here you have got the form, not only Va, you have got A also. So something to change that also. Some kind of elongation should be there. Whereas in Yuvam, Yushmad becoming Yuvam, what do you have? Va. So if you look at it, what is changed there? This, the Dakara, that'll... Antyadesha we are not really worried about because Antyadesha, a lot of things there are Antyadesha. But here there are specific Adeshas for this Yushma or here also you have Tva. Tva entire Yushma has gone. But has it really gone entirely? No, Ma Paryanta. So there are words will be used as to Ma Paryanta. This is something that you will see in the Sutra, Ma Paryanta. Up till Ma there is Adesha. This is how you get the initial part completely replaced. So with this in background in the mind, we'll speed through the sutras because there are so many and I don't want to spend a lot of time on this. We did that in the earlier. So those who are interested in details, they can go through the earlier recordings. I doubt that there will be such interest, but just in case. Okay, so continuing with this, Yushmad. So what happens with Yushmad? I went a lot back. Yushmad. So here you'll see Yushma or Asma plus Ad is there. This is Ma Paryanta. This part will be called as Ma Paryanta. Ma Paryantam. Ma Paryanta. And then you have Supratya. All this is common. So you have A, B, C marked as Ma Paryanta 1, then Ad which is B, and then Supratya C. This is how you will derive. So what is done is that up to Ma there is replacement. If you look at this, Vidhi Sutra, Ne Prathamayoram. So Ne Prathamayor, Prathamayo is Shashti Dvivachana. In Prathama, how do you get Dvivachana? So Prathama means first two. First two meaning Prathama and Dvitiya Vibhakti. So Prathama Dvitiya Vibhakti is covered by Ne Prathamayoho. And what is this Ne is specifically mentioned? So Adesha is Am. Am is the Adesha. When what? When Ne follows. Ne is what? Ne is Chaturthi Ekvachana. So when Chaturthi Ekvachana follows or Prathama or Dvitiya Vibhakti entire. In Chaturthi only Chaturthi Ekvachana. In Prathama and Dvitiya any of these Vibhakti triad. So Ekvachana, Dvivachana or Bahuvachana, all these are replaced by Am. For what? Yushmad Asmad Bhyam. So when in the case of Yushmad and Asmad only, so Yushmad Asmad Bhyam meaning Yushmad Asmad word should be preceding. When they are preceding, Ne, Prathama and Dvitiya Vibhaktis will be replaced by Am. That is how we got this Adesha, not Antya Adesha, but then Ad has been replaced by Am. That's how the replacement, meaning there is a replacement. Am is a multi-letter Adesha. So we'll see. We'll see in derivation what happens. There is nothing to derive yet. Next Vidhi Sutra is what? Twahau Sau. Sau is Saptami Ekvachan of Su. So when Su follows. When Su follows, what happens? Tua Aho. Tua Aho is Prathama Dvivachana. So there is Tua and Aha Adesha. Tua and Aha. For what? Yushmad will be replaced by Tua and Asmad by Aha. What part though? Ma Paryantasya. So Ma Paryantasya Yushmad Asmadoho Ma Paryantasya. Yushmad and Asmad up to this, within Yushmad and Asmad, up till Makara, that Ma Paryanta, Yushma and Asma, that's what it means, will be replaced by respectively Tava and Tva and Aha. So you will get what? Yushmad will become Yushmad and Asmad we have. So what will happen? We'll derive them together. Yushmad will become up till Makara Tvad. So you'll have Tvad. And Asmad will have to become what? This Ad is still there. So Asmad will become what? Ahad. So Tvad and Ahad will be the change. When? In Su. So we'll get still not derivable. So even in single form, after two sutras, we have not been able to derive. The next sutra is also needed. Vidhi Sutra. Sheshe Lopaha. Sheshe. So Sheshe what? Sheshe is remaining part. Remaining part of what? Yushmad and Asmad. Adhikarana Saptami. So in the remaining part, there is Lopa. So what does it mean? Ad remains. This Ad is the Shesha. It will undergo Lopa. It will go away. So what do we have? We have been able to get Yushmad to Tvad and Asmad to Ahad. So once that Ad goes away, what will happen? It will become Tva. No, you can't even pronounce Tvakara and Ahakara. So Tvakara and Ahakara will remain because Sheshe Ad will go away. After Ma Paryanta, what remains? That goes away. So now what do you have? Tvakara and Ahakara by the earlier two sutras, and prior to that there was a sutra which had given Am Adesha. So Am was there. So Su was replaced by Am. This was not for Ad, Antya Adesha. It is for the Pratyaya. So Pratyaya was replaced by Am in the first sutra that we saw in under Yushmad Asmad today. Then we looked at what this yushma is replaced by tva and asma by aha. So that much has gone away. Now what has happened is that this ad sheshe lopa has taken away ad also. So what you have is that tva and am. Sorry, was it the adesha was tva, not tvakara, tva. Okay, so the mistake there. So tva and ad. So there is a tva and ad. Ad has to be seen separately. There is an ad here. So it will be, I can't do sandhi, shouldn't be done yet. So otherwise it would have been tvad. So tva plus ad, you have to see tva, ma paryanta has been replaced by tva, because tva is the adesha. Here you look at ma paryanta is halanta. Asma are halanta shabdas, whereas tva and aha are akaranta. So I made a mistake here while writing. So it will be tva and ad. Ad part should be seen separately. So tva is the adesha. There is an ad there. Akara should be read here. So tva and ad. Ad will remain. So this is what the form was. Aha and ad. So when ad went away, you still got tva and aha. So tva and aha are remaining. You have to be accurate, that's why I have to write it. But otherwise, end result will be the same, but we have to follow as the adeshas are there. So thereby you'll have tva and am. And now ami purva will apply. Before am, whatever is there will be a purva adesha, ek adesha, so a is there. So both put together, there will be a single adesha, a and am a together will be having a single a adesha, which is the purva rupa. Purva is a, so purva a is the adesha, this a, and thereby you will get what? Tvam and aham. So this is the rupa siddhi of prathama ekvachana. Okay, what happens next? Next sutra, dvivachana. Dvivachana, we have seen some vak should come in. So what happens here? Yuva vau dvivachane. Again, two adeshas, dvivachane. Dvivachane means what? When a dvivachana pratyaya follows. When a dvivachana pratyaya follows, when will it follow? It will follow in all seven cases, all seven vibhaktis. So yushmad asmadoho ma paryantasya vibhaktau pare. Kidrsha vibhaktau pare? Dvivachane vibhaktau pare. When dvivachana vibhakti, which is a dvivachana, in all seven cases there is an adesha of ma paryanta for yushma and yushmad and asmad. Yushma is replaced by yuva and asma is replaced by ava. Earlier it was replaced by what? So we see this va kind of a form, that va is with what is following, but then adesha is for ma paryanta. So ma paryanta, as we see, ma paryanta is something special. The entire entity has a replacement. So yuva adesha, ava adesha respectively. Ad is still there. So what will happen? Now you will get yushma is replaced. So you will get what? Yuva ad. Sorry, I wrote it below. This eraser is a little painful. Slow. So yuva ad and ava ad. There is no ava, ava. So we are looking at va, some kind of va. So ava and then avam. So a. So this will be replaced by am later. So then you have ad. So yuva ad and ava ad. This is what we will get from yuva vav dvivachane. And this will be true for all seven cases. There may be further replacement, but all seven cases initially, ava ad and ava ad. This is the form. Then next week the sutra says prathamaya, prathamayascha dvivachane bhashayam yushmarasmadoho a. So a is the adesha. When is this adesha? Bhashayam. Bhashayam is a feminine. Bhashayam. In bhasha is non-Vedic language. Non-bhasha will be called a chandasa. Chandasa prayoga. So when you are using in the loka, loka bhashayam kim bhavati? Prathamayascha. Prathamayaha is feminine sixth case singular. Prathamayascha dvivachane vibhaktau pratyaya pare. In all the seven cases in the world, what will happen? A is the adesha. Kasya? So a is a antyadesha now, because alone just will apply. Dakara will be replaced by a. So much is happening. Yushma and asma has become yuva and ava respectively. Further, this dakara, which the ad is remaining in the ad, the antya dakara, which is replaced by a when dvivachana pratyaya follows. So what was yuva plus ad and what was ava plus ad will become what? Now it will become yuva, yuva, yuva and what? Yuva, a, a, and ava, a, a. This is what we expect. So, so yuva, a, a, adesha, sorry. What is the adesha for dakara? So here the prathamayascha, sorry, what did I do? Adesha for, I applied it for, so it is it right? Yeah, it is right. So there is still something else remaining, which is the pratyaya. Pratyaya is not added. So yuva ad, this is part of just the pratipadika. Yushmad has become yuva ad, and now it has become yuva, and what? This ad, adesha is there. Why did the akara go away? What is the adesha for just so adi dakara? So yuvad dakara has been replaced by a. Give me one moment. Yeah, atogune. So yeah, atogune has already been applied here. So here yuva plus ad. I'm still, the adesha was yuva or yu. Yuva. Yuva was the adesha. So yuva plus ad. What happened to this dakara? There will be an a. So what is that a? That a is later. Yuva ad. There's some issue there. Just give me one moment. Yuva ad. Yuvad. So atogune has been applied earlier. Okay. So yuvad. So here what has happened is that so yuva and ad. Yuva and ad put together, there will be atogune. So this a is merged here. So this is there. Now it will be merged by atogune as yuva. Yuvad. And a replacement if you do now. So I didn't do the a replacement later. I did it earlier. So however you do it, you will get what? This will combine atogune and then a will remain here. Yuva, a. Here also these two will combine by atogune and then you will have a, av and a. So that is what is happening. Then further what? The sutra we have already seen as to what? Amadesha. So this amadesha, ne prathamayor am, that will also apply, and then the supratya, the supratya au is also replaced by am. So we'll get yuva plus am. So we have derived till here yuva. This pratya am is all over. Therefore pratya replacement is there, because in prathama and dvitiya prathamayo has been said. So prathamayo and ne, so prathamayo meaning in first two vibhaktis, this am will always be there, and in chaturthi ekvachan also it will be there. Here what? One or two, prathama, dvivachana or bahuvachana. In all these cases there will be am adesha. So am is there in first case and second case all vachanas and chaturthi ekvachana. So therefore yuva plus am and ava plus am. Then akasavarani dirgha ami purva, there will be merging and you will get, actually akasavarani dirgha itself will be yuvam. So ami purva will be parjanyavat really. Or you can say this earlier yuva plus a, there is akasavarani dirgha, and then am is there. Therefore specific sutra being there, ami purva has to be applied. So this with akasavarani dirgha, yuva, these two became one. This is akasavarani dirgha. Then there is a specific sutra, ami purva. Therefore there is a purva adesha. Akara is the single adesha for both a and a. So both ava a and am a will be replaced by purva rupa akara. So when we say an, only the first letter a. Ami purva means the a also and a also, both put together are replaced, not am. Ami purva means that this only single letter should be taken in sandhi, not entire am. So that becomes the Karana, and therefore you'll get Yuvam and Avam with Ami Purva, not Akasavarni Dirga. Akasavarni Dirga, you'll get Yuva plus A as Yuva and Ava plus A as Ava. Then Yuva plus Am becomes Yuvam by Ami Purva. Similarly, Ava plus Am by Ami Purva, Avam. So Yuvam and Avam is done. This is Prathama Divachana. And Dithya Divachana also. Dithya Divachana also same. So I marked. So Dithya Divachana also. So this much is done. Now next Vidhi Sutra is Yuyavayau Jasi. When Jas follows, we have seen what do we get? Yuvam. Then Yuyam. Tvam Yuvam Yuyam. Aham Avam Vayam. So in the Bahuvachana, something else is happening. Only Dvitiya onwards you will see shma kind of a form there. So what is happening here? Yushmadasmadoho ma paryantasya. This ma paryanta is replaced by what? Is yuya and vaya. So yuya vayau jasi. When jas follows, jas is specific pratyaya, which is what? Suo jas. So prathama bahuvachana. So then what will happen? The adesha, when jas follows, the adesha is taken by ma paryanta yushmad and asmad. Therefore, Yushma and Asma are specifically, respectively replaced by Yuya and Vaya. Are they still there? And since we are in Nye Prathamayo, we will also apply this. Ad will be replaced by Am by the earlier sutra. So you will get Yuya plus Am or Vaya plus Am. Then Ami Purva will apply and you will get Yuyam and Vayam. So Ami Purva is applied. Shesha Lopa Ityadi, all this will apply. And because Ad will go away, Shesha Lopa. Ad will go away and then we'll get Yuyad. Ad goes away, Yuya and Am. Sheshe Lopa is what? Ma Paryantasya Yushmadasmadoho. There's a blanket replacement there. So Yuyam and Vayam. Next sutra, Tvama Veka Vachane. Vibhakta Upare Ma Paryantasya of what? Yushmad and Asmad. All this is common. So Tvam Av Eka Vachane. What is that? Tvamavekvachane. Tvamau. Tvamau is the adesha. Tvamau ekavachane. There is an, the H-O-A-Y-A has given you this vakara, avakara. Tvamau ekavachane. So when an ekavachana vibhakti follows, earlier we have seen divachana. Now ekavachana follows, then what should happen? Yushma ma pariyanta, yushma and asma will be prepared, tva and ma. Ad is still there. This will undergo lopa, sheshe lopa ityadi. So eka vachana vibhakti, when it follows, then tu and ma. Now in which vibhakti? Vibhaktau. So in all vibhaktis, right now starting with dvitiya, all of these should be replaced. So we'll get what? Furthermore sutra before deriving. So anyway, if you have to derive with that sutra, what will we get? So yushma, so you'll get tu and ma. So tva and ma, ad will remain. So tva ad, ma ad. Specifically for yushmat, tva ad and then ma ad. In all the ekavachana after, because earlier we have seen specific sutras, this is for second case onwards. So second case onwards we should have everywhere before you start off, this tva and ma adesha will take place, should take place. Now apavadas are separate. So this is what we will see as from second case onwards, there is tva. What happens later? Dvitiyayancha a adesha yushmad asmadho. So yushmad and asmad will take a adesha for what? Dvitiyayancha this dakara ancha adesha. So this adil lopa, sheshe lopa is what we have utsarga, but there is a specific adesha, dvitiyayancha. This adesha which was given for the first case there, it is there for second case also. So this dakara is replaced by akara. This will replace this sheshe lopa utsarga. So there is an apavada here. So then you will get what? You have tva, ad akara is there, that will have merged with this tva by what? Ato gune. So tva plus a of ad will have become tva. And ma plus ad will have become म एंड देन दकार इज स्टिल रिमेनिंग, दिस दकार इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय आ, सो त्वा त्व आ एंड यू हैव म आ. फर्दर वॉट यू नो अम इज एन आदेश दैट इज स्टिल देयर. अम इज एन आदेश फॉर वॉट, फॉर द विभक्ति, सो फॉर द प्रत्यय. सो दिस अम आदेश बाय ने प्रथम योर अम, वी आर स्टिल इन द सेकेंड केस, देयर फोर इन सेकेंड केस अम आदेश. सो वॉट यू विल गेट इज दैट त्व आ अम दिस बाय अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ अर्लियर अतोगुणे त्वद, देन अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ विल गिव यू त्व प्लस आ विल बिकम त्वा एंड देन अमी पूर्व गिल विल गिव त्वाम. सिमिलरली म प्लस आ विल बिकम मा बाय अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ एंड देन मा प्लस अम विल बिकम माम बाय अमी पूर्व एकादेश. सो यू गॉट त्वाम एंड माम, दिस इज द्वितीय एक वचन फॉर युष्म एंड अस्म रिस्पेक्टिवली. शश हैज अ स्पेसिफिक सूत्र एज वेल, विधि सूत्र शशो न युष्मद अस्मद्भ्याम आफ्टर अ सॉरी पंचमी द्विवचन आफ्टर युष्मद एंड अस्मद कस्य नः आदेश होति शशः, शस इज स्थानी, सो शस प्रत्यय विल टेक नकार आदेश. दिस न अकार है इज उच्चारण अर्थ, सो नकार आदेश होति शस विल बी रिप्लेस बाय नकार. सो वॉट शुड बी रिप्लेस नाउ, अंत्यादेश, सो नकार सकार विल बिकम नकार. सो शस वॉट विल रिप्लेस शसो न, हाँ देर इज अ पंचमी सॉरी शशो न, शस इज वॉट शस इज षष्टी शस न, देर इज अ रीजनिंग गिवन हियर बिकॉज निमित्त इज टोल्ड इन फिफ्थ केस. ओ या सो निमित्त इज युष्मद अस्मद भ्याम इज देर, देर फॉर वॉट विथ स्थानीय योगी षष्टी देर हैज बीन अ युष्मद अस्मद भ्याम हैज पंचमी हैज बीन यूज एज अ निमित्त, दिस इज द निमित्त, देर फॉर सिंस द निमित्त इज इन फिफ्थ केस तस्मादित्युत्तरस्य आदेह परस्य विल बी एप्लीकेबल एंड देर फॉर वॉट विल हैपन द परिभाषा इज कॉजिंग षष्टी इज देर, एक्चुअली षष्टी इज देर, यू डोंट नीड एनीथिंग, बट इन द स्पेसिफिक सूत्र बिकॉज द निमित्त इज इन पंचमी देर फॉर परिभाषा आदेश परस्य इज टू बी अप्लाइड एंड अ ऑफ अस इज रिप्लेस, नॉट द सकार, अंत्यादेश इज प्राप्त बट दिस पंचमी इज ड्राइविंग इन दिस केस स्पेसिफिकली फॉर द रिप्लेसमेंट ऑफ द शस अकार, शस कंटेंट इज अकार अस, शस इज अस, सो दिस अस ड्यू टू पंचमी शसो न विथ आदेश परस्य विल कॉज द अ इन द अस टू बी स्थानी नॉट दिस अकारा, देर फोर नकारा इज रिप्लेसमेंट फॉर अकारा, सो वी एक्सपेक्ट दिस अकारा टू बिकम नकारा बट हियर दैट इज नॉट इष्ट, सो परिभाषा इज इन्वोक्ड एज टू पंचमी इज द निमित्त एंड दैट निमित्त कॉज इज आदेश परस्य टू कम इन टू प्ले नॉट अलोन्त्यस्य एंड देर बाय वॉट विल हैपन इज दैट दिस नकारा इज अ रिप्लेसमेंट फॉर अकारा. सो यू गॉट वॉट नकार एंड सकार, यू कांट इवन प्रोनाउंस दी प्रत्यय एनी मोर बट संयोगांतस्य लोपः विल कॉज दिस सकार टू ड्रॉप अवे इन दी एंड. सो विल गेट वॉट द्वितीयांच युष्मद अस्मदो आ दकार विल बी रिप्लेस बाय आ, सो विल गेट युष्मान अकस्वर्ण दीर्घ विल गिव यू युष्मान्स एंड दिस सकार विल गो बाय संयोगांतस्य लोपः, यू विल गेट युष्मान एंड अस्मान, अस्मद विल बिकम अस्मा, दकार विल बिकम आकार, अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ विल गिव अस्मा, देन सकार विल गो बाय संयोगांतस्य लोपः, अस्मान्स विल बिकम दिस अम इज रॉन्ग, इट्स अ कॉपी पेस्ट एरर, दिस अम इज रॉन्ग, देर इज नो अम हियर, देर इज अ नकार ओनली, सकार विल गो ए नकार सकार अस्मा, हियर दिस अम इज अ कॉपी पेस्ट एरर, ओके दिस इज नॉट देयर, सो इट इज सेम एज the yushma, similar to that, so yushmans then yushman, similarly asmans then asman, sayoganta silopa last letter cannot be in a conjunct, it will be dropped, so yushman, this is dvitiya bahuvachana, so once dvitiya bahuvachana is done ne prathamayoho has no play anymore except in fourth case singular, so there will be no amadesha anymore unless we hit the fourth case singular. So what should happen now? So Vidhi Sutra Yochi. So Yochi was Yakara. Yaha is the Adesha. Kada bhavati Achi Pare. Achi Pare युष्मद अस्मदो हो अनादेशे विभक्तो, अनादेशे अनादेशे आदेश, व्हेन आदेश इज देर हियर, व्हेन आदेश इज नॉट देर अनादेश, सो अनादेशे विभक्तो मीनिंग विभक्ति शुड नॉट हैव बीन रिप्लेस्ड बाय अ विधि सूत्र. व्हेन दी प्रत्यय विभक्ति प्रत्यय रिमेन्स अनचेंज, देन व्हेन इट हैज एन अच अजादि, इट इज एन अजादि प्रत्यय, सो अजादि सुप्रत्यय विच इज अनमॉडिफाइड, व्हेन सच काइंड ऑफ अ प्रत्यय फॉलो सुप्रत्यय, देन दकारा विल बी रिप्लेस्ड बाय यकारा, नॉट बाय अकारा, नॉट लोपा शेषे लोपा, सो नॉट बाय आकारा, आदेश वी हैड सीन अर्लियर, सो दिस इज अनदर आदेश, वी हैव सीन लोपा अद अद शेषे लोपा, देन अद दकारा बीइंग रिप्लेस्ड बाय अकारा आकारा, नाउ वी हैव यकारा आदेश ऑल्सो, सो मच इज देयर, युष्म एंड अस्म दकारा इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय यकारा व्हेन फॉलोड बाय एन अजादि सुप्रत्यय विभक्ति प्रत्यय विच इज अनादेश विच इज नॉट मॉडिफाइड, सो मेनी कंडीशन, सो व्हाट विल हैपन, युष्मद प्लस टा, टा इज तृतीय एक वचन, देन दकारा इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय व्हाट यकारा, एंड त्वमाव एक वचने आर सिल देर, सो युष्मद इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय त्व, युष्मद युष्म म पर्यंत, एंड अस्मद म पर्यंत इज रिप्लेस बाय म, दैट इज त्व एंड म, त्व एंड म आदेश म पर्यंतस्य, दैट हैज टेकन प्लेस, नाउ दिस दकारा इज गोइंग टू बी रिप्लेस बाय अतोगुणे, अतोगुणे हैज बीन एडेड, सो त्व प्लस अद हैज बिकम त्वद एंड म प्लस अद हैज बिकम मद, सो व्हेन त्वद एंड मद आर देयर फॉलोड बाय आ ऑफ द टा, इट इज एन अजादि प्रत्यय, देयर फोर अचि परे कंडीशन इज मेट, अचि परे, सो अचि परे किम भवति, हियर दिस नॉट हियर सॉरी अर्लियर स्टेप, सो अचि दिस इज एन अच, सो अचि परे कंडीशन इज मेट, आई विल राइट ओनली इन वन प्लेस द अदर इज सेम, सो अचि परे दकार से अकार आदेश भवति बाय व्हाट योचि, एंड आ टा आ है सर्व एड जा, देर इज नो रिप्लेसमेंट, सो इन आदेश हैज नॉट टेकन प्लेस, लाइक हरी देर इज एन इन आदेश, सो यू गेट हरिणा, बट हियर वॉट हैपन्स, और रामेण, देर इज नो सच आदेश हियर, सो इट इज एन अनादेश अजादि विभक्ति फॉलोइंग, देर फोर दकारा अंत्यादेश दकार इज रिप्लेस बाय यकारा, देन वर्णमेलन, त्वय प्लस आ इज त्वया, मय प्लस आ इज मया, मद हैज बिकम मय, देन मया, दिस इज तृतीय एकवचन, सो आफ्टर सो मेनी सूत्र ओनली तृतीय एकवचन, देन वॉट विधि सूत्र, नेक्स्ट विधि सूत्र युष्मद अस्मदोर अनादेशे, अनादेशे सो वी हैव सीन सी 7 to 86, वॉट वी हैव अर्लियर इज वॉट 7 to 89, सो फ्रॉम 86 दिस अनादेशे इज गोइंग, युष्मद अस्मदो अनादेशे इज गोइंग फ्रॉम 86 सूत्र, दैट सूत्र इज वॉट युष्मद अस्मदोर अनादेशे, दिस वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन इन दी 89 सूत्र विच केम अर्लियर इन लघु, सो दिस वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन अनादेशे, व्हेन एन अनादेश विभक्ति फॉलोज देन आ इज द आदेश फॉर युष्मद एंड अस्मद, सो दकारा इज रिप्लेस बाय आ नॉट बाय ञे प्रथम यो हो, देर इज अ स्पेसिफिक सूत्र व्हेन देर इज नो चेंज इन द प्रत्यय, एंड व्हाट व्हाट इज द प्रत्यय देर, देर इज अ सी देर इट हैज बीन मेंशन कॉन्सोनेंट बिगिनिंग, अर्लियर इट वॉज अची, वेर इज दिस कॉन्सोनेंट बिगिनिंग, नॉट देर इन दी सूत्र, नॉट देर इन दी वृत्ति, सो यू हैव टू गो वेर दिस हल हैज कम फ्रॉम, वेर इज दिस हल कम फ्रॉम, सो इफ यू लुक एट इट वॉट इज द लघु वृत्ति हलादौ, सो हलादौ विभक्तौ परे, वेर इज दिस हलादि, सो वी कैन इन्फर बाय सेइंग सिंस अजादि वॉज मेन्शंड इज मेन्शंड लेटर, it is mentioned for a particular reason because ajadi is mentioned later when in 89 sutra 89 sutra achi is mentioned, so here the earlier sutra where achi is not mentioned it will mean hali pare, or you go to the see whether there is a 7 to 86 is there hal coming there, so that's another by anuvritti, so 7 to 83 आई थिंक, या सो 83 इज नॉट 83 सॉरी 7, व्हाट इज द सूत्र नंबर 7 to 86 आई थिंक, या 86, 7 to 86 युष्मदस पुरा अनादेशे. सो हियर यू नीड हल. इन 7 to 89 यू हैव अची परे. सो वेर इज द हल हियर? सो यू कैन गो बैक एंड सी वेर देर इज अ हल विच इज गोइंग एज अनुवृत्ति. वेर इज द हल अनुवृत्ति? हल यू डोंट सी एनी हल हल देर एट ऑल. सो इट इज इनफर्ड. देर इज नो हल कमिंग एज अनुवृत्ति एट ऑल. छंद सी यू सी ऑल दिस. आई एम लुकिंग एट वॉट द at the rightmost side this va goes till 30, ne till 27, ardhe till 25. So we have that benefit of such books as to anuvritti is marked what is going on. So hal is not there. So where did the laghukara get in? Some inference or taught in the sampradaya in that manner. From somewhere you can find out that there is a manduka pluti. So what happens is, so consider that haladi pratyaya, that's what is mentioned, halado. So we got the vritti from somewhere. Haladi, haladau, vibhakto, which are anadesha. Anadesha pratyaya follows, then what will happen? A is the adesha. So what is the derivation now? Yuavo dvivachana is already there in dvivachana. Yushma will be replaced by yuva, not tuva. So this dvivachana, we already got this adesha for all dvivachanas. So yuvad bhyam, the is replaced by a. Dakara is replaced by akara by yushma dasmador anadeshe a vibhakto. Haladau pratyaya pare. But if you look at it, we have already crossed over the pratham and dvivachana, which had specific pratham, ne, in dvivachana, in prathama we had specific replacement also as to ne prathamayoho adesha. So we already had that sutra. So we can see from third case onwards. From third case onwards, what do you have? Bhyam, bhyam, bhyam. Then that will cover third, fourth, fifth cases. In fifth and sixth case, again you come back to ajadi, achi. So achi pare, there is something else going on there. So if you can look at it, ne prathamayoho, ne prathamayoho is giving a specific adesha. Then in three bhyams, this bhyam is going to take place thrice. After that you have achi. So what do you have? Yakara adesha. So yaha yochi. Yochi is there. So yochi sutra is there. Yochi sutra is giving yakara adesha. So achi pare yakara. But nye prathamayo is specifically saying a adesha. So dakara was replaced by akara in the first two cases. In everywhere, but currently we are looking at dvivachana. And dakara was replaced by yakara whenever ajadi pratyaya is following. So in when ajadi pratyaya is following, see yochi, what condition is there? If you go to yochi, what is the condition there? Yushma rasmaro anadeshi vibhakto. So vibhakto does not tell you whether it is dvivachana, ekavachana, bahuvachana. So dvivachana is included. So dvivachana, when you have os pratyaya in shashti and saptami, then also this yochi should apply. Dakara will be replaced by yakara. So what is remaining in between the prathamayoho, first and second case, and sixth and seventh case, are the third, fourth, fifth cases. So third, fourth, fifth cases, whether what pratyaya is following is only haladi. So you can understand by that reasoning also haladi can be inferred. So when bhyam follows in all the bhyam sthanas, this is what? Tritiya dvivachana, chaturthi dvivachana, panchami dvivachana. What do you get? Dakara is replaced by akara. Then you will get yuva plus a, ava plus a, and then akasavarne dirgha will give you yuvabhyam varnamilan. Yuva plus a will become yuva by akasavarne dirgha, and then varnamilana. Similarly, ava plus a by akasavarne dirgha ava, and varnamilana with bhyam. So yuvabhyam, avabhyam. This is all the third, fourth, and fifth case dual. Yeah, here see note hali can be brought from rayo hali. Oh, 7 to 85 was there. Rayo hali avibhakto. Why did I miss it? It was not marked as anurti. That's all. Yeah, so 7 to 86, 85 hali is there. So this hali can be brought down. It can be marked as hali here as what goes till 86. This can be done. So that is possible. So hali is coming from earlier, or the book says that as to what? So Medhaji says it can be brought, however, by apavada. Apavada is there. So we saw not apavada, apavada, by apavada. Yochi. So you can infer Aadesha is only for Haladi Vibhakti, because for Achi is a specific apavada. So when Achi it does not take place, then Hali only. What remains is Hal. Or when Ach does not follow. Both cases you can say. When Ach does not follow, when nothing follows, there is no such case as nothing follows. There will always be a Supratya following Yushman and Asmad. Therefore, you have to assume that it is non-Ajadi, meaning Haladi. It cannot be nothing. It cannot be an Avasana. So it has to be Haladi Pratyaya. You can infer also. So thus, Hali is not really necessary when Sutra Krama is considered. So when you study in Ashtadhyayi Krama, you can see this. That is the beauty of Ashtadhyayi Krama. In Laghu, you cannot see that. So in Laghu, you have to depend on the Vritti. How did he derive it? So you'll have to break your head. Oh, well, how did he get this Haladi? So you have to either use Tarka or go to Ashtadhyayi and see where it is coming from. So if it is an immediate earlier sutra, you can just mark as Anuvritti and move on. Don't need to break your head. So that led to Yuvabhyam and Avabhyam. So we have Tritiya, Chaturthi, Panchami, Dan, Dvivachana. Fourth case singular, anyway, a specific apavada is there. So what do we get? Vidhi Sutra. Tubhyamayyo Nyai. So when Nye follows, this Nye will be replaced by Am. Nye is replaced, sorry. There is a specific Adesha. Nye Prathamayo Ho. So Nye Prathamayo Ho. If we go back and see, what was the Sutra there? Nye Prathamayo Ho. This was the first Sutra we looked at, Yushmad Asmad. So, not the first sutra, Tadoho, then, yeah, this was Tya. For Yushmad Asmad, what do we see? The first sutra was what? Nye Prathamayor Am. So, Am was the Adesha there. I marked as A there, sorry. That was for the Pratya. So, I think I mixed up here. Correction, sorry. Too many sutras, I also get confused. So, where do we go to? We marked it. So, Ajadi. So Ajadi was sufficient there. Ajadi hetu. So Dakara is so Prathame. This was an Ammadesha. This should not be there. Achi. This Yochi is sufficient here. Yochi is sufficient here. If you go to the Apavada, then you will see. So the Adesha is Am there. So that is for the Pratya. So it should not be considered. I was trying to explain the logic here. So that's not working there. So A. A was the Adesha. Earlier in some sutras we saw, here Dakara is replaced by Akara, Achipar. But then Haladi is assumed, and thereby by Haladi you will get this Adesha as to Halado Kimbhavati Yushmad Asmadoho Anadeshe A. A is the Adesha Vibhaktu. Adesha we have seen Dakara also, but the sutra is different there. So the sutra there, let's go back and just to correct, I made a mistake there, so I'm just correcting there. This A Adesha we have seen. Went a lot back. So Lopa, Adilopa is one. So Adilopa or what? This is the Adesha. Prathamayascha. So not Nye Prathamayo, but Prathamayascha Dvivachane Bhashayam A. Prathamayascha. And we have seen another sutra after this as to what? Dvitiyayancha. So we see another sutra there which followed later. Yeah, Dvitiyayancha. So this Adesha is what? For Prathama and Dvitiya, we have seen Adesha. Sheshe Lopa Ad goes away. And we saw another Adesha now is what? Halado Pratyaya Pare Anadeshe. So that's the third Adesha here. So this is an Adesha with a third sutra, different sutra. So Dakara is replaced by Akara. So what happens here is this Yuvabhyam. Next sutra is what? Tubhyamayyo Nyai. So Yushmad Asmadho Mapariyantasya. This Nye here it will be replaced by Am. So this is what triggered. So this is replaced by Am. This is from Nye Prathamayoho. That was not an Adesha, I mixed up, sorry. So Am is the Adesha here for the Pratyaya. But what do we have is Ma Paryanta Yushmad Asmad Anga, Yushmad and Asmad. Ma Paryanta will be replaced by Tubhya or Mayya. respectively. When nyai pare, when the nye pratyaya follows, so in chaturthi vibhakti ek vachana follows, am is the adesha for the pratyaya which is from nye prathamayo, but you also have tubhya and mahiya adesha. We have seen tva adesha, yuva adesha, yuya adesha and so on for yushmad. Now you have tubhya adesha also additional. So everywhere the form, there are so many sutras giving individual adeshas. Then what will happen? Yushmad has become, ma paryanta has become tubhya, asma has become mahiya. Or this following. Then what? Sheshe lopa will take away this ad also. Ad will go away. Sheshe lopa. Then ato gune will put them as tubhyad and mahiyad. Sheshe lopaha will become tubhya and mahiya. So actually ad will go away. There is no ato gune needed there. Sheshe lopa will go away. Because by the time you see ato gune can be applied and then sheshe lopa also it will take away. But then what will you have? If you say sheshe lopa, then ad entirely should go away. So here you will not have tubhya, you will have tubhya, yakara ending. So yakara ending, there is no amipuro applicable there. So you can think over, if ad goes away, then only tubhya without the akara will remain. If you do ato gune, then tubhya, then sheshe lopa will take away what? It's sheshe should be after maparyanta, so ad will go away. So if ad goes away, this is questionable as to whether there is no akara here left at all. It will be tubhya and mahiya kind of anga. Then amipurva is not applicable. So there is some complexity to look into in sequence and how it is derived, how the sampradaya derives it. Finally, you will end up the same form. What will happen? Ama, this nye is the nimitta here for amadesha. So amadesha will take place, nye will be replaced by am. And then varna melana or amipurva will give you tubhyam and mahiyam. So this is chaturthi ekvachana. So that's done. What happens in bhyas? So bhyas, what will happen? Whatever happened in bhis. Bhis, I don't think we have derived. Bhyam. So bhis is not mentioned. Bhyam. So anyway, bhis is not mentioned. We'll see what is the remaining. We'll look at later. So mahiya. So in the sequence, what? Tubhyam mahiyam. Here it is mentioned tilopaha. Tilopa is mentioned. Ad will go away basically. So if ad goes away, there is no ami purva ityadi. Because anga is what? Tubhyad will not be there. If you say tilopa, then tubhya yakara ani. So there is no, I'll bracket this chintaniyam. So you can see, if you are interested, you can look into it. Currently, I don't find any interest here. What we have derived, we will see. I don't remember this, and particularly, it's too much of an effort and waste of time to look into all of this, especially in a recap. So, bhyasobhyam. Bhyasobhyam, bhyas is chaturthi bahuvachana and panchami bahuvachana. What happens there? Bhyasobhyam is abhyam. Abhyam is the adesha. The entire bhyas is replaced. So, you'll have anekalshit sarvasya adesha. Entire bhyas is replaced by abhyam. So, in chaturthi and panchami, you'll have abhyam as the pratyaya. So what will happen here now? Yushmad and asmad. So bhyas is replaced by abhyam. Then sheshe lopa will take away ad. Ad will go away. So in both cases, ad go away, you have yushma plus abhyam and asma plus abhyam. Here what will happen? Yushma abhyam and asma abhyam. Pratyaya is adesha, other than second case or is dual. So here you need abhyam. Here you can say ato gune will apply and you will get yushma abhyam and asma abhyam. That is chaturthi and panchami bahuvachana. Chaturthi panchami bahuvachana. Panchami ekvachana, what happens? Vidhi sutra ekavachanasya cha. Ekavachanasya cha kim? Yushmad asmad bhyam. पंचम्याः अत. सो पंचमी एक अत इज द आदेश. तपरकरण हैज बीन डन. सो द आदेश इज अत. सो एनीवे, सो पंचमी एकवचनस्य च न्यसि, व्हेन न्यस इज अ पंचमी एकवचन, देयर पंचम्याः अत आदेश, सो न्यस विल बी रिप्लेस्ड बाय अत. सो स्ट्रेंजली एनीवे, सो देयर इज नो तपरकरण देयर, नॉट अकार, अत इज द आदेश. सो हियर संप्रदाय सेज दैट हियर यू शुड नॉट डू हलंत्यम इत. सो व्हाट विल हैपन हियर, अत इज द आदेश कंप्लीट, इट इज considered as a multi-letter adesha, so nyas as will be replaced completely and you will get tvamav ekvachane. We have seen this tva, and unless there is a specific sutra, ekvachana pratyaya following anga will have tva and ma adesha, so yushmad yushma ma paryanta has been replaced by tva and ma respectively. Then sheshe lopa will take away ad also, that will go away. So what you have is that you will have twad plus tva plus at. I'll skip this step. This twad plus at, shesha lopa is there, it will go away, tva and at. So when you have tva and at, then ato gune will give you twat and mat. Jhalam jashwante will give you twad and mad. So this is the first form. Second form by vavasane you will get twat. So twad twat or mad mat is the panchami ekvachana. I'll take a few more minutes and finish this. Vidhi Sutra Panchamya At. So this is C7131. And what have we seen? 7132. So Ekvachanasya Cha has Anurti of Panchamya At. That Sutra Anurti we already seen. So that is the Sutra Artha, which should have preceded. But Lagu Krama is opposite here. So Bhyasaha. Bhyasaha. The Bhyas is the Sthani. So Bhyas of fifth case. Of युष्मद एंड अस्मद, युष्मद अस्मद भ्याम पंचम्याः अत आदेश भवति. सो भ्यस विल बी रिप्लेस बाय अत. सो व्हाट डू यू गेट हियर? हियर, ओके सॉरी, युष्मद भ्याम. सो हियर आई रोट दिस, बट देन चतुर्थी बहुवचन ओनली, बिकॉज फॉर पंचमी बहुवचन देर इज अ स्पेसिफिक सूत्र रिप्लेसमेंट फॉर दैट ऑल्सो. सो देर इज एन अत प्रत्यय ऑर्डेंड, सो देर वॉट विल हैपन युष्म पर्यंत युष्म दिस अद लोपा विल टेक प्लेस बाय शेषे लोपा. सो शेषे लोपा विल टेक अवे अद, अद गोज अवे. सो इफ अद गोज अवे यू हैव युष्म प्लस अत. अत इज अ स्पेसिफिक आदेश फॉर द प्रत्यय. सो ऑल दो देर वॉज फॉर भ्यस देर हैज बीन एन अर्लियर आदेश ऑल्सो अभ्यम, बट अभ्यम इज ओनली एप्लीकेबल इन चतुर्थी बहुवचना. इन पंचमी देर इज अ अत आदेश. So even in the adesha, it has already been given for two. Then there is another adesha. Just like in ekvachana, there are already adeshas. Then there are some other adeshas. In dvivachana, there are some adeshas. Bahuvachana, there are some adeshas. So although the forms are in utsarga, they are same. But then another sutra comes up and replaces that also. So there is a replacement of an expected replacement also. So you will get what? Yushma and at. Then ato gune, yushmad. Jhalam jashvante, yushmad. And वावसाने युष्मत. सो चर चर आदेश, दिस चरत्वम. सो अस्मद और अस्मत, दिस इज पंचमी बहुवचन. विधि सूत्र त्वम त्वममौ न्यसि. सो सप्तमी एकवचन फॉलोज दिस सप्तमी एकवचन, न्यस फॉलोज व्हाट, सॉरी नॉट सप्तमी एकवचन, सेवंथ के सिंगुलर ऑफ न्यस, न्यसि. सो न्यसि, न्यस प्रत्यय फॉलोज. सो न्यस इज षष्टी एकवचन. So when a shashti ekvachana pratyaya follows, nyasi is seventh case singular of nyas there. So yushmad asmado ma paryantasya, what is the adesha? Specific tava and mama adesha. So shashti ekvachana you will get yushma ma paryanta, you will get tava, and asma will be replaced by mama. Then what? Ad will go away, sheshe lopa, and then you will get tava and mama. Then nyasosh, nyas न्यसो अस, न्यस विल बी रिप्लेस बाय अश. सो दिस इज वॉट युष्मद अस्मद भ्याम पंचमी द्विवचन, न्यस अश आदेश भवति. नाउ अश इज वॉट, अश इज अनेकांशित सर्व, इट इज शित आदेश. सो अ इज द आदेश. सो न्यस विल बी एंटायरली, अस विल बी रिप्लेस बाय अ. सो इट्स एन मल्टी, इट्स अ शित आदेश. सो न्यस कंप्लीटली विल रिप्लेस बाय अस. सो तव मम we already derived, but this sutra has to be used before that. So tvad, although this lopa takes place, as is still there, ప్రత్యయ స్టిల్ దేర్. సో తవ ఇస్ ది అంగ, తవ అండ్ మమ ఇస్ ది అంగ. అదిలో పా టేక్స్ ప్లేస్ స్టిల్ న్యస్ ప్రత్యయ విల్ బి దేర్, దాట్ విల్ బి రీప్లేస్ బై అ బై దిస్ సూత్ర. విత్ సూత్ర సో తవ మమ న్యసి హ్యాస్ గివెన్ అస్ తవ అండ్ మమ ఇస్ ఓన్లీ ఎస్ ఎ అంగ, బట్ వాట్ అబౌట్ ది ప్రత్యయ న్యస్? దాట్ ప్రత్యయ ఇస్ రీప్లేస్ బై అ. సో దిస్ ఇస్ బై యుష్మద్ అస్మద్ భ్యామ్ న్యసో అష్. So a is the alisha, then ato gune can apply and tava plus a will become tava and mama plus a will become mama. So anga was already derived as tava and mama because it was anga adesha. Ad has gone away, but pratya is replaced by a and then ato gune will give you ek adesha as tava and mama. Vidhi sutra sam akam. So sam akam, what is sam akam? Samaha shashti ek vachana will get the adesha akam. युष्मद् अस्मद् भ्याम. सो साम, साम इज वॉट, सिंस दिस इज अ प्रोनाउन, आम प्रत्यय षष्टी बहुवचना विल गेट सुडागमा एंड इट विल बिकम साम. सो वंस इट बिकम साम, देन साम आकम, साम विल बी रिप्लेस बाय आकम. सो देयर विल बी आकम इन षष्टी बहुवचना. सो विल गेट वॉट, दिस न्यसी इज रॉन्ग, दिस इज अ कॉपी पेस्ट एरर. देर इज एन आम हियर, नॉट, सो देर इज अ कॉपी पेस्ट एरर. न्यसी एक्चुअली आम प्रत्यय षष्टी बहुवचन. सो वॉट विल हैपन देर? युष्मत प्लस आम, युष्मत प्लस साम, इट विल बिकम युष्मत प्लस साम बाय सुडागम एंड देन साम आगम इट विल बिकम साम विल बी रिप्लेस बाय आकम एंड देन अधिलोपा शेषे अधिलोपा विल टेक प्लेस एंड देन यूल गेट युष्म प्लस आकम. अतो गुणे विल अप्लाय, अतो गुणे के नॉट अप्लाय, आ इज नॉट अ गुणा लेटर. अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ, दिस विल नॉट वर्क. अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ विल वर्क हियर, अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ. सो इट लुक्स लाइक कॉपी पेस्ट सवर्णे, बिकॉज वेर इज द आ, आ इज अतो गुणे के नॉट अप्लाई हियर. सो आ इज नॉट अ गुणा लेटर, सो वी हैव टू से अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ. सो आई विल ब्रैकेट दिस चिंतनीयम बिकॉज देर इज नथिंग इन द अंग ऑल्सो. युष्मद शेषे लोप इफ यू अप्लाई, इफ यू अप्लाई अतो गुणे अर्लियर देन मे बी युष्म प्लस अद यू कैन से, but there is no adesha for yushma also, so there is nothing there. Yushma itself is there, so ato gune is wrong. Akasavarani dirga will give yushmakam and asmakam, that is rupa siddhi of shashti bahuvachana. So what do we have next now? Saptami ekvachana. What happens? Ni pratyaya yushmat plus mi asmat plus tvam av ekvachane. So tva and ma adesha in ekvachana for the anga ma paryanta, then तो प्लस अद विल बिकम त्वद, म प्लस अद विल बिकम मद बाय अतो गुणे. ओके, देन योची, दिस योची विल अप्लाई बिकॉज अजादि प्रत्यय नी कंटेंट इज ई. सो अजादि प्रत्यय परे विभक्त, देर इज नो एक वचन द्विवचन बहुवचन, अनादेश इज इट. सो नी इकार इज नॉट रिप्लेस बाय एनीथिंग, सो इट इज अनादेश प्रत्यय फॉलोइंग. सो दकार इज रिप्लेस बाय यकार बाय योची, सो विल गेट त्वय एंड मई. देन वर्ण मेलन विल गिव त्वयि मई, दिस इज सप्तमी एक वचन. द्विवचन षष्टी एंड सप्तमी द्विवचन युवयोः आवयोः, बिकॉज द्विवचने युवा आवो आदेश अव आदेश वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन युवा एंड आव. सो युवा वॉज द आदेश फॉर युष्म म पर्यंत, अस्म हैड बिकम आव. नाउ यू हैव ओस विच इज एन अजादि प्रत्यय फॉलोइंग, सो अचि परे दकार विल बिकम वॉट? यकार. योचि दकार बिकम्स अकार. सो युवद विल बिकम युवय, आवद विल बिकम आवय एंड देन वर्ण मेलन ऋत्व विसर्ग विल गिव युवयोस युवयोरु एंड युवयोः. आवयो आवयोस आवयोरु देन आवयोः. दिस इज षष्टी एंड सप्तमी द्विवचन. इन सप्तमी बहुवचन युष्मत प्लस सुप. सो युष्मत प्लस सु, व्हाट विल हैपन? युष्मद अस्मदुर अनादेशे आविभक्तो. सो दिस सूत्र वी ऑलरेडी सीन, दकार बिकम्स आकार, देन पकार हैज गॉन अवे हलंत चिमित युष्म एंड आ अकस्वर्णि दीर्घ युष्मा. सो दिस राइट, दिस इज द राइट सूत्र हियर, देर इज नो कॉपी पेस्ट ऑफ अमी पूर्व. सो दिस इज द राइट सूत्र, वी शुड हैव बीन अप्लाइड अर्लियर ऑल्सो, बिकॉज आकार इज नॉट अ गुणा लेटर, ओनली वेन अ गुणा लेटर फॉलोस अतो गुणे, बट हियर अकस्वर्णि दीर्घ एक एक आदेश पूर्व प्रयोग युष्मा सु. सो वर्ण मेलन विल गिव सप्तमी बहुवचन युष्मा सु. भिस फॉर सम रीजन इज मिसिंग हियर, so you can see here yushma bhihi. So bhis there, what will happen there? Pratyaya, there is no pratyaya adesha, but युष्म अपर्यंत युष्मद अद यू कैन जस्ट से शेषे लोप सो शेषे लोप अद विल गो अवे युष्म प्लस नॉट शेषे लोप सॉरी आ आदेश युष्मद दकार इज रिप्लेस बाय आकार एंड सिंस इट इज तृतीय बहुवचन इट इज नॉट डिराइव्ड हियर बट तृतीय बहुवचन वॉट विल हैपन आ आदेश सो दिस आ आदेश वी हैव टू कंसिडर युष्मद अस्मदोह अनादेशे आ विभक्तौ भिस इज नॉट आ That is vibhakti following. There is no achi rule or anything. So whatever applied in bhyam also, you will apply it in bhis also. So what will happen? A adesha. So you have to consider this sutra for bhis. For bhis, yushmad asmadoho anadeshe a vibhaktu. Bhis is not replaced. So a is the adesha. Dakara will become akara. So you will get what? Yushma and asma. And then bhis varna milana. Yushma bhis, asma bhis. Rutto visarga will you yushma bhi asma bhi. That is the form in tritiya bahuvachana. So that completes our yushmad and asmad. Sutras are too many. Forms are also difficult. So this is one of the difficult words, but very commonly used, especially if you are using Sanskrit for sambhashana. Then, so therefore yushma asma. So you see this sutra here will give yushma bhi asma bhi. आ आदेश फॉर दकार देन ऋत्व विसर्ग वर्ण मेलन ऋत्व विसर्ग देर इज ऑल्सो वॉट रिमेन्स जस्ट या टू मोर मिनिट्स विल डू दी अदर सूत्र ऑल्सो विधि सूत्र वॉट इज विधि सूत्र युष्मदस्मदो षष्ठी चतुर्थी द्वितीयास्थयो हो वानावौ पदात अपादादौ सो वॉट विल हैपन वाम एंड नौ आदेश दीज आर वॉट Optional forms, vam and nav for yushmad and asmad, specifically in dvitiya, chaturthi, shashti. So dvitiya, chaturthi, shashti, you'll get vam and nav. For what? For yushmad and asmad. So these are the adesha. So in all these places, you'll get this. So what will you get? Tvam vam, asman nav. So tvam vam, tvam, all these three. Tvam, vam. Or mam nau. This is how we'll get. And for all of these, yuam, vam, or avam nau. Or what in the bahuvachana? Yuyam, vam, and yushman, vam, or asman nau. This is what you expect. Now what has happened? Vidhi sutra bahuvachanasya vasna sau. So shashti chaturthi dvitiya. There yushmad and asmad in plural bahuvachanasya bahuvachana what will happen vas and nas adesha so it will become vaha and na after utto visarga you will get vaha and naha in bahuvachana so here so vam nav was initial form then vas nas utto visarga will give vaha and naha in all of these dvitiya chaturthi and bahuvachana of shashti also Only in Bahuvachana. So first Vam Nau, then Vasnas. Ekavachana has a specific replacement also. What is that? Temayav Ekavachanasya. What does it mean? Temaya is Temayav. Temayav are the Adeshas for what? Ekavachanasya. In what has been replaced already? But here 4th and 6th case only. So 4th and 6th cases will get Te and Me. So that's why you get what? तव ते और मम मे दिस इज द सूत्र सो आई एम नॉट डिराइविंग ऑल दिस बट इट इज अंडरस्टूड नाउ सो वाम नौ वेर जनरल आदेश स्पेसिफिक आदेश फॉर चतुर्थी एंड षष्ठी ते एंड मे सो एंटायर अंगा हैज बिकम ते मे नाउ नथिंग एल्स रिमेन सो ते मे तव ते मम मे और दिस इज षष्ठी इन चतुर्थी तुभ्यम ते मह्यम मे सो ते एंड मे आर कॉमन इन चतुर्थी एंड षष्ठी बट Optional form, the earlier form was what? Tubhyam. So, tubhyam te mayam me or tava te mama me. Here, asman vaha, yushman vaha, asman naha and so on. So, this is the specific adesha. Further, vidhi sutra tvamau dvitiyayaha. Why chaturthi and shashti only earlier? Because Here all three should be replaced, but then there is a specific utsarga for dvitiya. Because earlier what this dvitiya, chaturthi, panchami, te me should be applicable for all three. Shashti, chaturthi and dvitiya. ऑल थ्री, बट षष्ठी चतुर्थी ओनली. वाई? बिकॉज देर इज एन अपवाद कमिंग अप लेटर फॉर सेकेंड केस. वॉट इज हैपनिंग? त्वामऊ. सो त्वा एंड मा आर द आदेश. सो वॉट विल हैपन देर? सो यू विल गेट त्वा मा. सो ऑप्शनल फॉर्म्स त्वाम माम और त्वा मा. हियर वॉट? तुभ्यम मह्यम और ते में. हियर वॉट? तव मम और ते में. सॉरी. सो हियर ऑल्सो ते में वॉज एक्सपेक्टेड. वाम नौ फर्स्ट, देन ते में, देन त्वा मा. द्विवचन वाम नौ विल रिमेन इन ऑल थ्री. बहुवचन ऑल्सो त्वाम नौ इनिशियली, देन वसनस. वसनस विल रिमेन. नो स्पेसिफिक रिप्लेसमेंट इन ऑल थ्री, मीनिंग सेकेंड फोर्थ एंड सिक्स केसेज, दैट विल रिमेन. So, so much. Now, there is a laghuvritti. You can go through this to see how all of these forms have been used. So, there are some vartikas also. One vartika, eka vakya yushmad asmad adesha vaktavyaha. And next vartika is ete vanna vadayoho. Ete vanna vadayon ananvadeshe va vaktavyaha. So, what should have been said? Eka vakya yushmad asmad adesha vaktavya. This आदेशा फॉर युष्मद एंड अस्मद कंडीशन इज वॉट? इन एप्लीकेबल इन आफ्टर पदा एंड नॉट एट द बिगिनिंग ऑफ पदा. एक वाक्य, दिस इज फ्रॉम समथिंग एल्स. सो आर एप्लीकेबल इन वन वाक्य. सो फॉर दैट एक थिंग वाक्यम, लघुकार सेज एक थिंग वाक्यम. एंड वॉट यू हैव? ओदनम पच तव भविष्यति. ओदनम पच तव भविष्यति. वेर इज तव? Tava is the first form, not the te form. Why? Te is an optional form. So here he says odanam pacha tava bhavishyati. Here odanam pacha is one sentence, ekatinga vakyam. So here it is over. Second sentence is what? Tava bhavishyati. So this definition of vakya is that which has one verb. Now pacha is one, bhavishyati is another verb. So there are two sentences now. And therefore, or because of this word, tava is not considered to be preceded by pada here now. Why? Because the second vakya, it is not beginning with a pada. And thereby, eka vakya yushmad asmad adeshaha vaktavyaha. And what do you have here? Where is that eka? Tvamau dvitiyayaha padat. So this padat is being considered. Padat panchami ekvachana. After a pada. But there is no pada here. Why? Because it is a separate sentence. Tava bhavishyati. There you cannot have te adesha. This is one vartika. The other vartika says, that's why tava is used. सेकेंड वार्ता एते वान्नावादय अनन्वादेशे वा वक्तव्य. सो दिस आदेश फॉर युष्मद एंड अस्मद, विच आर द आदेश? वाम नो एटसेट्रा आर ऑप्शनल. वा व्हेन इट इज नॉट एन अनुवादेश. सो अनुवादेश वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन, व्हेन यू आर नॉट रेफरिंग टू द पर्सन द सेकेंड टाइम, सेम एंटिटी द सेकेंड टाइम यूजिंग अ प्रोनाउन, दैट टाइम यू हैव एन ऑप्शनलिटी. देन वॉट? अनन्वादेश. व्हेन देयर इज नो अनन्वादेश, मीनिंग यू आर रेफरिंग द नाउन एंटिटी फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम यूजिंग दिस प्रोनाउन युष्मद एंड अस्मद, देन वॉट शुड यू डू? ऑप्शनल. देर इज ऑप्शनल. यू कैन से तव ऑल्सो, यू कैन से ते ऑल्सो. देर फॉर एग्जाम्पल इज गिवन, धाता ते भक्त अस्ति, धाता तव भक्त अस्ति वा. सो बोथ कैन बी यूज. वाई? बिकॉज ते, ओ धाता, धाता इज अ प्रोनाउन, नॉट ओ धाता, धाता. सो धाता इज धातृ, फर्स्ट वन. सो धाता ते, बट देन आफ्टर दैट वॉट आर यू सेइंग? संबोधन इज देयर समवेयर. ओ युअर धाता इज युअर ड्यूटी. धाता इज ब्रह्म. सो ब्रह्माजी, चतुर्मुख ब्रह्म इज युअर ड्यूटी. सो टू भगवान नारायण समबडी सेइंग धाता ते भक्त अस्ति, ही इज युअर भक्त. यू कैन से ते ऑल्सो. वाई? फर्स्ट टाइम यू आर रेफरिंग विद अ प्रोनाउन युअर. युष्मद, युष्मद इज बींग यूज फॉर ए फर्स्ट टाइम इन षष्ठी एक वचना. सो यू कैन यूज ते ऑल्सो और तव ऑल्सो. बट इफ यू आर हैविंग एन अनुवादेश, देन आफ्टर सेइंग दैट धाता ते भक्त अस्ति और धाता तव भक्त अस्ति, दिस ब्रह्मा चतुर्मुख ब्रह्म इज युअर डिवोटी, यू कैन से तव ऑल्सो, तव ऑल्सो. बट अनुवादेश, वेन यू आर रेफरिंग टू सेम ब्रह्मा यूजिंग द प्रोनाउन द सेकेंड टाइम, देन तस्मै ते नमः इति एव. तस्मै ते नमः, देयर यू कैनॉट यूज तव. सो यू कैनॉट से तस्मै तव. सॉरी, तुभ्यम चतुर्थी एक वचन, यू कैनॉट यूज तुभ्यम. तुभ्यम नमः यू कैनॉट से, this is the vartika. You have to say te, why it is an anuvadesha. So you, what does it mean is that it this te here is not optional, it is compulsory. But te or tava, when you use it for the first time that pronoun, then it is optional. So thereby our Yushma Dasmad is over. We'll go to the Supad next whenever we meet again. So let's stop here. Sorry for a long patha, but I really wanted to get over with the recap. We have done quite a lot.
Okay.
दृतावसाने नटराजराजो ननाधडक्कान्नो पञ्चवारम् उद्धर्तु कामस्सनकादिसिद्धानि तद्विमर्शे शिवसूत्रजालम्। ओके 20 मिनट्स 20 मिनट्स ओवर द क्लास। ओके नमस्ते,
नो इट्स ओके, या
आई विल सी यू इन द
नमस्ते,
नेक्स्ट पार्ट।
यू बाय,
नमस्ते।